and Evelyn Brumfield, and today we will be explaining the meaning of figurative language. First off, we'll kick it off with similes. A simile is like or as. An example of a simile is saying, "It is as hot as the sun over here," which it has as in it. And so, yeah. Jill's buried!
Personification. The wind growl. This means the wind is doing something a person does.
Onomatopoeia. Examples.
Boom. Boom.
This shows more detailed imagery to the story.
Look.
An emotion.
I'm sorry, sir, but we'll keep looking at me on the emotion. Look. It's an emotion that everyone feels somewhere in their life. That's the deep meaning.
Starts it or makes something happen.
Effect. The effect is the thing that causes it. It's what happens in the